Hey guys, DC Panda Girl here. So Xiao Qi Ji was being super adorable today. He was playing on the hammock structure right at the front of the yard. He was trying to fit into a spot that he could when he was much younger, much smaller, and was struggling a little bit, but that's okay. He was showing off his fluffy belly, just being super cute. And having a good time. So yeah, it was really fun to watch. And he of course bugged May a little bit because that is what he does. Doing some rolls, trying to get her attention. So yeah, it was really cute and I hope you enjoy this video. Bye.
Oh my God.
He's throwing off the crowd. Yeah, he's been on the show for us. He's like, I know. Yeah.
Did you know they actually have specialized stuff so that when they eat bamboo they don't get thorns? They have like extra padded hard skin ropes and their sharp punches. Oh my god. Is he gonna do
I want him.
Okay, that scared me. And I'm used to him falling now.
He's 6 pounds. He's pretty quick.